Bridgerton fans, the time has come to bid adieu to Simon Bassett, the Duke of Hastings. Netflix and Shondaland announced on Friday that star Rajaie Jean Page's character will not appear on the show's upcoming second season, revealing the news via a notice from Lady Whistledown. Dear readers, while all eyes turn to Lord Anthony Bridgerton's quest to find a Viscountess, we bid adieu to Rajaie Jean Page, who so triumphantly played the Duke of Hastings, the message began. We'll miss Simon's presence on screen, but he will always be a part of the Bridgerton family, it continued. Daphne will remain a devoted wife and sister, helping her brother navigate the upcoming social season and what it has to offer, more intrigue and romance than my readers may be able to bear. News of the Duke's departure will likely not come as a surprise to fans of the Julia Quinn novels in which the series is based, as the character's storyline largely plays out in the first book, The Duke and I. And the news certainly did not come as a shock to the star. In fact, the short-term commitment was a big part of the role's appeal, Page tells Variety exclusively. It's a one-season arc. It's going to have a beginning, middle, end. Give us a year, Page says. Recounting early conversations with Shondaland producers, who approached him about the role of Simon after, For the People, wrapped up. I thought, that's interesting, because then it felt like a limited series. I get to come in, I get to contribute my bit and then the Bridgerton family rolls on. The British Zimbabwean star adds that he relished the idea that Bridgerton is essentially an anthology, with each book, and subsequently season, dedicated to a different sibling's love story. One of the things that is different about this romance genre is that the audience knows the arc completes, he explains. They come in knowing that, so you can tie people in emotional knots because they have that reassurance that we're going to come out and we're going to have the marriage and the baby. As such, the dashing Duke's on-screen storyline wraps up with Simon and Daphne solidifying their love story, and the Duke exercising his own daddy issues, with the birth of their first child, a son. Off-screen, Page's time in the Regency era has concluded similarly, as the actor was only contracted for one season of the show. I have nothing but excitement for Bridgerton continuing to steam train off and conquer the globe, he says. But there is also value in completing these arcs and sticking the landing. When it comes to sticking the landing, Bridgerton has earned a perfect 10. The romance show has been a monster hit for Netflix, with the streamer reporting that a record 82 million households devoured the series' 8 episodes in the first month after its Christmas Day release. On social media, Page called his experience on the series, the ride of a lifetime. The show has also been a critical success.